Long before that, we were friends. You have two people who are, like, desperate to find one another. It's like a fundamental need that they find one another.
It's like when you see an ex-lover who has hurt you really, really badly, but you also live in the same house together still.
You just have this, like, palpable tension.